think question should have been the other way around. Cable is not dead, but are people trying to kill it? And who are these people? The competition. Now the question is, what we are talking about here is, are people moving away from cable television? Some of them, yes. Why? Alternate source of entertainment is coming to them cheap. So what an OTT service provider pay to the content is 1/10 of what I pay for my channels. The data is in public domain. You can always check. So obviously, if you start getting content at a lower price or free, you will migrate from one service to another. Now, we live in a country where government compete with us, taking our taxes, running a free dish network, where they provide service free to the customer, and if I provide the same service, I have to pay GST. Now, if in that source, in that kind of scenario, it is sometimes difficult to survive. But I think largely, cable has to be seen in a bigger perspective. If you start thinking of cable only as a delivery and a linear video delivery, then of course it may go down in future. And what cable we are talking about? Are we talking about those RG11 coaxial or 500 series cable? No. If you move to fiber, then your broadbands of the world, your linear video, your value-added services, all will be delivered through that only ultimately. So that will survive. Recently, three cable companies, a majority stake was acquired by somebody, some big corporate in India at $1 billion. Nobody pays $1 billion for a dying business. So they know what they have acquired and why they have acquired.
A lot of businesses are acquired for killing them also, no? Before they become a threat. Facebook acquired Orkut, did it. So.
That's one way of seeing it, but I don't think that was the motive. You see, wire is the best way to deliver data. We have been seeing one presentation where we are talking about data consumption going. Who is the best suited to give data is wire ultimately. So if you buy spectrum, it comes at a high cost, then there's a line of sight problem, other issues. You would have heard today all the major telecom service providers have start going to Wi-Fi calling. Means in your home, if signal connectivity is poor, but you have a Wi-Fi signal, your calls will be routed through Wi-Fi. Means they don't want to pay for spectrum now, or they don't believe that they can give quality service via spectrum, but through Wi-Fi you can give. So yes, there would be competition. Cable will also have to evolve. Cable will also have to start providing OTT services. But for that, you have to migrate to fiber cable. So saying that coaxial cable may be weaned off after some time may be possible. But cable per se will survive. So